Jana Kramer shared her perspective on Travis Kelce's response to the spotlight surrounding his high-profile romance with Taylor Swift. "His behavior reminds me of my ex," Kramer, 40, confided to guest star Josie Van Dyke during the May 5th episode of her Whine Down podcast. "But it feels a bit cheesy, a tad too attention-loving." Kramer, who was married to former NFL player Mike Caussin from 2015 to 2021, has experienced several public relationships. While initially enjoying their public displays of affection, such as Swift, 34, running offstage to kiss Kelce, 34, after her Eras concert in Argentina last year, Kramer admitted her perception shifted, particularly after witnessing Kelce's behavior during the Super Bowl, where he displayed aggression towards Chiefs head coach Andy Reid. "And then there are things I've heard that don't sit right with me," she elaborated. "But ultimately, I just want everyone to be happy. Still, there's something about him that triggers memories of my ex in a negative way." Kramer later added, "To me, it seems like he's always drunk. Every video I've seen, he appears intoxicated. And I hope she doesn't follow suit. I've noticed her drinking more now, and you know what they say about the company you keep." Kelce and Swift's relationship first made headlines in the summer of 2023. Swift revealed in her Time magazine Person of the Year profile that by the time she attended her first Chiefs game in Kelce's family suite against the Chicago Bears, they were already an item. Swift also addressed the criticism she's faced over their relationship, especially when attending Kelce's games. Despite the attention, Kelce has expressed his comfort with being in the spotlight, attributing it to growing up around cameras due to his mom's home videos. He emphasized the need to block out negativity, both online and in real life. While Kramer's comments might come off as critical, Kelce has consistently maintained a mindset of brushing off negativity, focusing on enjoying life's moments.